so crack a bottle, let your body waddle. Don't act like a snobby model, you just hit the ladder.
Hey, what's up, guys? And right now I'm going to show you how to take any video from YouTube and download it onto your computer without downloading any other software or programs. You're going to need a Mac. I don't know how you do it on Mac, on Windows. For Windows, you probably just download something which downloads the videos. But on Mac, there's a really easy way to do it. And just go to Safari. Make sure you're going to Safari. I don't think it works on Firefox or Internet Explorer or anything. And then go to YouTube. Find a video you want to download. This one, I guess. And where it says, where it has all these little tabs, go to Window, and then go to Activity, and it has all these things, and scroll down until where you find one that's in megabytes, which is MB, so that would be this one right here. All you do is double click it, and it should start downloading. Might take a while. Alright, anyways, this is going to be in FLV format, so I don't think you can play it unless you have, I think, Adobe Media Player. I think that's the only way you can play it. But if you want to use it, maybe in iMovie, you want to edit it, or you want to put it on your iPod, go to this site. I'll have it in the description. Just go to this site and download Kigo Video Converter. It's free and it works really great. So I'm just gonna download that right now. Should start downloading. Yes, yeah, download. Okay, so I'm just gonna put that here for now. Thanks for that. Still gotta wait for this thing, so I'm just speed that up a little bit. No, screw this, I'm just gonna download a different, smaller video. Okay, let's say you wanna make a mix. How about Cold Grind? Let's do that. You can take as many videos as you want, I don't think there's any limitations. Actually, I know there's no limitation because it's just Safari. You don't have to download anything else. So go to that activities. Yeah, close that. Okay, this is way faster. Go to your downloads, click on the one with the FLV icon on it. Okay, and then drag it to your desktop or drag it wherever you want. Yeah, like I said, you won't be able to play it unless you have maybe Adobe Media Player. There it is, that's the video. I'm gonna quit that, and then here we have the Kigo Video Converter. Like, if you want to put this onto iTunes, I don't think it would let you because the video file is not compatible with iTunes. Yeah, exactly. So, you go to Kigo Video Converter, open, and it's really easy. All you have to do is drag that into there, and then choose what output you want. For iTunes and iPod, it's going to be MP4 format. So I'll just do that, and then you click encoding, and it should do it pretty fast. Should be done. Right there, it says complete. So you go to the MP4 folder, and there's the video. You just drag it onto your desktop. And close this for now. And you can throw this one away. I don't think you need this folder anymore either. So then, yeah, you can put that into iTunes and it should work. Yep. It's right there. Or if you want, you can use iMovie and edit it. You can put it on your iPod and everything. So that's it for this little tutorial thing. Yeah, have fun with that. See you.